pulling a Swiftie, understanding this unique phrase. Hello, everyone. Welcome to our English language learning series. Today, we're diving into a very interesting phrase, pull a Swiftie. It's a phrase you might not hear every day, but it's a fascinating part of English slang. Let's explore what it means, how to use it, and some examples to help you understand it better. Pull a Swiftie is a slang expression primarily used in Australian and British English. It means to deceive someone cleverly or to trick them. The phrase often implies a bit of cunning or shrewdness in the way the trick is carried out. It's not just any deception, but one that's done with a bit of flair or intelligence. Understanding the origins of phrases can often help us remember them better. The term Swiftie is believed to have originated from the name of a character known for being cunning and deceptive. Over time, to pull a Swiftie became synonymous with executing a clever trick or deceit. Let's see some examples to understand how this phrase is used in context. I can't believe I let him pull a Swiftie on me. I thought he was genuinely interested in buying my car, but he just wanted a free test drive. She pulled a Swiftie at work by pretending she had completed the report, but in reality, she had just copied it from an old one. You might use this phrase when you want to describe a situation where someone has been cleverly tricked or deceived. It's often used in a light-hearted or semi-jocular context, rather than for serious deceptions. For example, be careful when buying online. Some sellers might try to pull a Swiftie with fake products. And that's pull a Swiftie for you. It's a colorful phrase that adds a bit of flair to the English language. Remember, language learning is all about understanding the nuances and the cultural context of phrases. Hope you found this video helpful and interesting. Happy learning, and see you in our next video.